Hi, my name is Siddhant and I just did my MBA from Shivnada University. Also, I'm a CFA level 3 candidate. As far as academic is concerned in SNU, it was a roller coaster ride with deadlines and projects and everything at 11:59:59. But when I see the last 2 years, it was a great experience with diverse student background and faculties. I could connect with 2,000 plus people on campus, so it was a great experience. SNU features a great infrastructure, something which would not be easily seen in other universities. What I feel is also unique is the curriculum. We have courses which are very much industry focused and give us practical insights. As far as the iGlobal is concerned, we do cases which are Harvard business cases. I had the opportunity to go to Peking University HSBC Business School in Shenzhen, China. It was a great experience with 250 odd students across the globe. The exchange was all about me studying some courses there and complete my degree. As an SNU student, I felt I connected with a lot of students across the globe. And it's not about only academics, you learn a lot about the culture out there. As far as I'm concerned, I think I'm more of a global person now compared to what I was 2 years back. The future holds as an equity research analyst at a fintech startup in Bangalore, which is Capital Mind. I would be working there as an equity research analyst. With tie-ups with international universities such as Warwick Business School and Peking University and diverse faculty background and students network, I would recommend Shivnada University to everyone who is looking for a great experience, great network connections. SNU makes you prepare for the global leadership.
Today when we came, it was raining, and yesterday it was raining, so it brings back all the fresh memories we had. 2 years of great memory and great learning. Very excited.